Hey guys, it's Forge MC. Today I'm playing some more Minecraft. I'm playing Skyblock. Yeah! Alright. So, I'm playing a new series. Excuse me. As you can tell. And, I actually might get rid of Quake, because I think it's too much. Quake doesn't bring too much enjoyment, I think. I think it's too boring. So I think I might get rid of that, but... Yeah, so Skyblock is my new game, and yeah, this is going to be a longer series than others, and I'm not sure if I really want to go into all the survival games, because I think it's too, like, everybody's doing, and it's too non-original, you know what I mean? It's too, like... I can't really explain that well, but yeah, pretty much. Break another block. And yeah, so, alright. So let's just place this block back. And yeah, sorry about that. That was my dog walking in. An idiot brother. So let's replace the dirt. Alright. So, now I just gotta get the lava bucket and the water bucket. And this is how you make cobblestone generator. Get the lava. Where did the lava go? Oh. And the lava, pretty much. So if you were to make one more block out, it would make obsidian. I'll see you guys in a bit. I'm back, alrighty then. Let's get it on. Alright, so. Oh, bless me. So, I'm just gonna make a little area. So, I'll see you guys in a bit. Bye! You feel.
down. Bring me down, I say. Bring me down, kingdom. Bring me down, the love is too high.
Pen so we could breed some cows, and now we're just gonna get a hoe so we can make some fertile soil and then we can get wheat to breed them, because that will be helpful. And I'm probably gonna move my generator because I don't like the location, and I'm probably just gonna change it. Because I think it's too close to the soil, you know? Like, if I collect it and it just goes all to waste because it's right next to it and it goes into the fire. Like, I don't think I really want that, obviously. So I'll probably end up moving it. Alright, so let's just get up the... Oh, that's what the... Oh, this is what the jungle one was for, the cocoa bean. But, you know what, who cares? I think you can actually grow it on any wood, but I'm not going to worry about that right now. I'm going to put mycelium. I think it spreads, so I'll put that on the edge, so it just spreads a bit, and I'll cut it off by, like, some cobblestone or something. But, yeah, so now let's just take out the, I'm going to leave it. Yeah, I'm gonna leave it. I'm gonna fill it back in afterwards. But, yeah, it seems what about what I'm gonna do. Alright, let's put away the sign. And actually, who cares? Too much work. The cow thief. We put the cow thief. Alright, so let's put this seed down. And then, sorry, this is like, I need to find something else to talk about. Alright. So, the watermelon. Oh, yeah. So, if I place it. And then break it. Yeah, I'll break it. And then... then you can make seeds. Yeah, I knew that. Oh, yeah. But I need to hoe the land back now. Okay. Wait, what? No, I can't get it back. Is that fair? No. Alright, let's just make three seeds. One, two, three. Alright, I guess you can't see them very... Oh, I see the greenish. I just saw the greenish kind of thing. Alright, let's put the watermelon back in the steak. In... mushroom, the water bucket, and keep the sign. Alright. Let's put the sign away. Alright. And now, let's just. Oh, the tree! the tree grew. Get what I did there? Because you know the movie, Despicable Me 2, and the guy's name in Despicable Me is Gru, and the song that I put in here was Happy from Despicable Me 2. But yeah. Wow. Let's just punch the sun and stuff. Yeah. Alright, this is 4GMC, which is Minecraft Skyblock. Bye!